from the entrance, I guess.
Yeah, okay. Long hallway. Doors of Pharos. So what is the idea here?
After the Mastodon, there will be like I don't know, the gates or the hole in the wall. After that, there will be bonfire, the down.
Downstairs. Okay. Yep, there is a bonfire.
Yeah, and if you proceed, there will be Red Covenant area. You can try, because why not?
The Red Covenant area. Toxic. Does this even cure toxic? I guess it does. Oops. Toxic again?
Yeah.
Seriously? I'm gonna die now. Yep. Rip. In rip.
Wonder why nobody summons here. It's actually pretty, well, not pretty, but kind of popular on the low soul memory. Well, I get someone to return here.
Toxic. Maybe I should wear some armor, that would be better.
Well, that won't help. And
It won't help. Gear max.
well, we can continue to the right stone, I guess. Should I lose your all soul?
Armor does not influence your iframes. I have no idea where to go here, this place. There's a lot of luckstone, but they're pretty useless, I think.
And you, I think, don't know about the manual. Well, if you lock on with the heavy weapon and you like push your analog stick to the left or the right, it,
Yeah.
yeah, it's pretty.
But at least I hit behind me, that's the good part. Even if I just completely didn't do that. Okay. About to die here. Okay, I'm alive. So do we need to go up somewhere or just stay down?
Yeah, there is a ladder after the two rats. You should kill them. Well, I guess you kill them.
Yeah.
Yeah, there is a ladder up.
Up, up, up. Twisted barricade. Nice. Just what I wanted. Hello. Is there another bonfire in this area?
Yeah, before the
trap.
Before the boss, Royal Red Authority. The giant red.
That night chunk. Yeah, that's the stiff of this game. With minions. Paris Lockstone, nice. Okay, this weapon is too slow. There's three locks. Okay. This looks like a bridge could come here. Nope. Not. Nice weapon. Yeah, name engraved ring from the cats. And we're using God of Blood. Oh. Nice, I guess. Oops. How can he block? Or why does he only take 27 damage?
Who?
One of the enemies.
With the shield, I guess.
Yeah, both the shield. Okay, I got a bonfire, so.
Yeah. I suggest you to upgrade greatsword if you want.
Yeah, and Medulla, right?
Yeah. Buy some shards, life shards.
Yep.
I think you can have enough for
that. I got like 40,000, should be. I guess I can't even buy shards now. At least not from this guy.
Yeah.
I do have 6 though.
Shards? That's enough.
Yeah. That's enough. Now I need large charge. You've been long away. Yeah, I've been really long away. Yeah, I can buy 10 of those.
You will need 6 too, if you
yeah.
have.
It's a little bit too much, but whatever. Then Trunks. Okay, I guess I can try.
You won't be able to summon like before him.
Yeah, this is offline area or
yeah.
No summon.
Yeah.
I'm gonna die.
Oh yeah, you will.
4 little doggies. Yeah, this is gonna toxic me immediately. And then the big Sif. Toxic already. Wrecked. Well, at least I'm doing a ton of damage. Hello, Virgil.
Well, you can warp to the first bonfire in Doors of Paris and go upstairs to the Brightstone.
I just need to learn how to aim this weapon.
You just don't touch your analog stick and go right to the target.
Ouch. You didn't know about the Death Sif, really? This is in the Doors of Pharaohs area? Ish.
I don't know why everyone calls him Sif. More like Calamite. Moveset.
Wow. I'm getting insta-wrecked. By Sif every single time. Well, because he has, like, he looks like Sif a little bit. But there's these annoying little ones. Yeah, and I get staggered immediately as well. And I'm toxic, so it's... that's really bad. Yeah, you can't really summon for this boss. So maybe I should not use the greatsword. Maybe the High Knight sword is better. Because it's faster and stuff. I could even wear armor with this.
Oh, you died from toxic last time, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, this is a lot better. I can at least kill the little puppies. Or the rats. And then I can deal with this one. Too early rolled. Ouch. Wrecked.
You died?
Yeah, I died like a bitch. Yeah. No gold pen resin on this sword, so I don't know. I guess I'll try a few times. Then I'll give up.
I'll be right there.
Toxic. Yeah, I'm dead because it's toxic. You died, of course. There's no point in trying this, I think, with half health. Ouch. Maybe I should change now to the big sword. Ouch. Du-du-du-du. Ow. Hurts. Yeah, that does a lot of damage. Way too early roll. Okay, I guess I can block with the sword as well. It's pretty nice. Ah, I guess I can't block with a sword.
So, how's it going?
It's looking better now. I killed the doggies, like small doggies. With the small sword, and now I got the big sword for the authority. And it does about 500 damage each swing. And he died. Rat tail. Anything else here?
You kill them?
Yeah, I killed them.
Oh, nice. Nice. Let's do this.
Looks like just a room for the boss and nowhere to go. I don't know.
Oh, That room has a red king. It's a head of red covenant. You can enter the covenant and do PvP stuff and something like that.
Hey, wait, there's two doors. Yeah, there's the bonfire, and then to the right there's a door. Okay, let's not walk off.
Leave this place, human. We have no time. Humans. Is that last one? Rejoice since. Permit me, I'm swearing.
I don't really want to join the Red Covenant. Thank you very much. So yeah, I guess there's not really much else.
Thou return. I am not a swear. Let
Nope,
people
thank you very
sort.
much. Can I kill this guy as well?
Yeah, you can, but well, it's
Correct.
You killed him?
Yeah.
Wow. Such cruel.
He didn't even fight back.
He can actually.
Gir Great Hammer. That's with the anvil, right? No, it's not.
Yeah. Put it on.
Or it is. This is just the axe. Yeah, it's with the anvil. So, blah, 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 I go back to the beginning and then I go up.
Yeah. You actually fall down to the beginning after you killed this rat.
Yeah, I noticed. Chess. Up, up, up. There's an axe thrower. And there's a lizard. He just lizard, please. I can't go up here. Oh well. I guess less options to go. Gyrm warrior armor. Okay, there's actually something in these spots.
Radiant life gem.
Yep. Nope, didn't want to do that.
So I guess you're in Brightstone?
Brightstone Cove, yay!
Yay! Now there is a bonfire under some...
Oh, nice. Tent.
Under some tents. You should get it, I guess. And then I'll put my sign on the...
I aggroed like every single one of these enemies. Yeah, okay. That's how the great sword works. Missed. Armors, please. Okay, that's two down. So you put the sign at the bonfire, I guess? Ouch. I walked off a cliff near the bonfire. I guess I need to be human.
You? Yeah.
Pick. These guys are annoying. Especially with a slow weapon like this.
These guys. Oh, I see.
And I just walked off the cliff, of course.
You did? Okay. I'll
kill you. Tanya, is that?
Yeah.
I like the fact that at least with this weapon I can use gold resin.
Oh, nice. Look at that. It's Look much... at that booty.
Titanite shard.
Oh, actually there is a five human effigies there. You need to jump down the well, yeah.
Really?
Yeah, you can run off from that ledge to the well.
But I had to destroy the rooftop, I guess. Jump or
no, look.
Just run. That's pretty weird. You go down a well. And then there's a tunnel, you go up a stairs, and you're inside a house. Yep.
Okay.
What?
Rip. Rip. Yeah. Well, we can go in the my world or Tanya world.
Okay, whatever. I just summon me.
Fuck you.
A hitbox on this weapon is pretty weird. Or not, I don't know.
So the enemies.
Need to learn how to aim this.
Well, I can see sometimes, but... Okay.
Being summoned? Next time, get off McDonald's Wi-Fi. Okay. Let's not get wrecked by boulders again. What? Oh, that's an enemy. What? The enemy took
him. Oh, I have best armor in the game. Okay, nice.
Bye, doctor. Yeah, it's on PC. That running attack. Be funny. Missed.
Goal swing?
Yeah, goal swing running attack. What is that?
It lured the spiders to us.
I guess.
Well, I made that on purpose. Cause why not?
Sure, like, ready for what? Gopar has a master race.
Cool.
Oh, that's a nice boss.
Hey, stop healing, fucker. Just spam R1.
Why did we even use Gold Pine Resin for this?
Because we can.
Bye for now, Nor. Ouch.
So, I'll go back and get my son. Okay.
Yeah, that fight didn't give me any souls. Only a few. I have no idea who that is. Sign, please.
I put it on the mouth. Can't you see it?
No.
Strange.
Soul memory 582.
I said 548. But that should be enough, I guess.
Yeah, it should be enough.
Well, I don't know. It's in the tent.
Yep.
Near the fire. Yeah, you found
now,
it?
This time I saw it. Attack OP.
Okay, World of Pink. Imagine the World of Pink. Roller skip.
Okay, no stamina. What? Okay,
what?
There's no chest for me. Oh, it's in this room.
It doesn't hurt you. It's just the spiders.
Yeah, okay. Heavy bolts. Yeah, just what I always wanted.
is a wall.
Secret door. Astus Flask Shard.
Cold fine red.
Of course.
Why not?
Ouch.
Fuck you. Fuck you too. Fuck you. Will swing height. Well, that's a nice boss you had there.
Sunlight metal, yay! Do I go back to the tent and then summon
no.
Tanya, or
no?
We just continue.
Already, I guess this. Well, he said.
Soul memory is like 600, wasn't it? Like 591.
Character in Amana. So I guess he's already beat his boss. So I think we should continue to... I put my sign down near the vampire. Chapel threshold. Do you found it? It's on the right. After you exit the chapel.
Secret item. Wet bonfire, please. Lunge hype. Junk. Yeah, this area is annoying. Where is it? A red lizard?
Should I summon you?
Well, I died.
Okay. That's bad. Because you didn't found your bonfire after the boss.
Nope.
No, you can just run. I will summon you. Put your sign after the boss, like this.
Okay.
And I will show you where is the bonfire.
Then I'll put it after the boss. Please don't kill me, thank you. Oh, it's a good thing this door stays open. Spider room 1. I don't have slow mode enabled now. Why would I? I think there is like a standard 2 seconds. Unless you're a mod, then you don't get that. Spiders, please. What? Slow mode? Zweihander. Oh, it looked like I was overburdened, but I guess that's what spiders do. Yeah, and spiders drop Zweihanders. Okay, I put my sound after the boss. Spider web stuff, yeah.
No more.
Try plunging attack and then or. You don't think Pink can see you?
Hello,
spiders drop some pretty nice weapons, yeah. Hello, Capra Demon.
Capra?
Yeah. What? How did I miss this?
I don't know.
I just walked down. The stairs there.
Okay, let's go the fast way.
That's a wall. Rip lizard. Or was that even a lizard?
Yeah, it
what?
Petrified, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's fun.
That's fun, yeah. Well, you can go to the bonfire, I guess, now.
Yep.
I don't know, should we kill Rhea without you or not?
I guess Freya is like really close there, so you can just kill her.
Well, kinda close, but...
not really?
Well... speedrun strats? Yeah, we can kill her. If we can. We can just die. So we'll try, I guess. We can...
so sad.
Explore. You can explore a bit if you want.
Yeah, and get petrified in my own worlds.
Again?
No. Maybe. Maybe later.
You get petrified, I remember. Or not. No.
Crescent axe.
What is it?
Titanite chunk. Missed.
Oh fuck.
Oh nice. Some kind of a rat phantom.
With a
yeah.
Pickaxe?
Yeah, with a pickaxe.
You're actually very close to the Freya. Where are you dead actually?
Oh, I see. That's not a jump. Rip.
You dead?
Yeah.
Rip. And we killed Freya in my world. Okay. So I guess we found that bonfire?
Yep.
Well, I guess we can put our signs here.
Sure. Of course. Of course.
Why have I been there yet?
Like, when you parry, you take one step forward.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then you fall off a cliff.
Do you want very what? That guy?
Oh, I see something here. Summoned Phantom Tanya. Anywhere? Near the bonfire or after that first boss?
Okay. After the boss.
Yay! Summoning a phantom. Grab.
Oh no. Don't do it, please. No. No.
Such a good idea.
Well, you have more, I guess, human effigies.
What? Okay. Of course I do. Okay, never grab again. You can summon two at a time. That's pretty nice. Just popping souls so that I have something to lose. Weep stuff. Yeah, that's nice.
Torch.
Oh, torch. I don't know what I just picked up.
Chunk.
Oh, nice.
Oh, hello.
Too heavy to open? What?
Yeah. Something new?
Is that even a thing? He is getting.
Harry King! No! No! You want to know what it is?
Human effigy, nice. It's locked. What?
Yeah, it's a quiz door.
Game, please. Attack the door, yeah. That's what Obsidian did. Oh, they're gonna die. And I'm gonna die. Oh. I need to open the door. Where is this lever for? One more bone. drop down. Great sight. No. At least I didn't die.
Ew. Oh, nice.
So, this is the big spider.
Yeah.
Got my resin hype? No one really liked Dark Souls 2. I don't know, I think there's plenty of people who like it. Spiders. Hello, Archwing, Gravelord. Ouch. I'm gonna die already. Yep.
No, you won't. No, 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 no.
Don't laser.
Okay.
No, my gold pair has already run out.
Yeah. That's because of cutscene.
Ah! Yeah, it just kept running during cutscene.
Yeah.
Wow. That's lame. What?
Damage.
Ouch.
Oh no. No.
Okay, I got hurt by like three of those.
No. No. Okay. I guess let's try. And
that's pretty lame.
I'm leaving.
Okay.
Let's try.
Soul memory.
No, 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 no.
Such a nice place to hide. Where to?
Just us? Yeah.
Wow, I killed the lizard. That's nice.
Oh, whoa.
What?
Yeah, despite their spurts.
I don't really know if that's because I'm not wearing any armor, but.
No. They just hurt.
Yeah, I guess they hurt. Let's go.
Oh. Drop. Wait. Life gem.
Rip.
Well, I guess he can put his sign before the gates, I guess. Can wait. Right?
Yeah, okay. Failed to jump. I can't change my direction now with a throw knife.
It's because you not back on.
That's weird.
Oh, you mean with the
Analog stick, I can't change. Just keep throwing.
Can throw up and down.
Yeah, with the camera I can throw up and down, but
yeah,
can't change my direction.
Oh, yeah, it's pretty different.
There's loot.
Yeah.
Corusifern.
Do you see kind of sign?
Not yet, no signs. Flashy. Built by resin. I don't know.
You can see it?
Nothing. Rip. Gold pen resin.
Let's go do it.
Yeah, listen. Just kill the boss. Sorry, but that didn't work. Oh well. Wow, that really hurts.
Yeah. Oh no. Oh no, not laser, please. No.
Why do I just walk into that?
Yeah.
Not ideal. Nice damage.
Oh, that damage.
No, my gold pen resin. Okay.
Don't forget to take this one. Shit. Okay.
Red soul. Okay, thanks.
Yeah, I'll be gone. Thanks for the.
Have a good day.
Good luck. Next time, well, I don't know.
Yeah, maybe Monday, Tuesday, I don't know. See you later, and thanks
Yeah.
for a co-op.
Thank you too. Good luck. See ya.